The MVP, Steph Curry, and his Golden State Warriors taking on the Miami Heat. And early on, it's Steph giving his squad the lead with the little lefty scoop shot. He had 31 points on the game. But Miami right back in this thing, hooping hard for Chris Bosh, and the Heat go in front in the second quarter. Later, it's Dwayne Wade putting his squad up by 5, 54-49. But in the second half, just check the scoreboard. Golden State already up by 6 and adding to it. Draymond Green had a double-double, gets the tip in there. Golden State goes up by 8, 78-70. They're up by 10 with less than 5 to go. Steph Curry puts them up by 13, 101-88. These Miami Heat have won titles before, and this is what they're made of. Outside, Luol Deng this time off the dish from Dwayne Wade. That cuts the lead down to 6, but Steph Curry has an answer. Another triple. He was 4 of 11 from deep on the night, and Golden State gets the win by 8. Your final score in this one, 111-103.